Do you want to go, Mom?
Oh. No, I'm no good at games. Well, not those sort of games, anyway.
Hiya.
Hey.
Just came to check if you're all right. In case you've grown another kidney overnight or anything.
No. So, tomorrow, I'm gonna have a piece of someone else shoved inside me. Someone else's kidney. How weird is that? I mean, now I'll always be like 2% Teresa. So even if you die, at least your kidney will live on.
Do you know what? It's just going to be so great when we can get her out of here. Start planning our first family Christmas with Mark.
Yeah, I haven't seen him around yet. He's busy with the trial and that.
Or he's just not bothered with us.
Hey, Nico, come on. This whole thing has been really hard on Mark. And it's about to get harder with Maxine in prison. But it'll be over soon. And when it is, he's going to need us more than ever. Okay?
Prosecution like to begin?
Actually, Your Honour, my client would like to change her plea to...
No! No. I'm not guilty.
The prosecution calls Patrick Blake. How would you characterise your relationship with Mrs. Blake at the time of the incident?
Difficult. She was about to give birth to our child, but she wanted to leave me. I wanted to try and make things work and be part of our daughter's life.
What happened at Mrs. Blake's engagement party in October?
Well, Maxine thought that I'd ruined the occasion by setting off the fire alarm, but she was mistaken.
And what was her reaction?
I want you dead. I remember the words vividly. Everybody heard it. I want you dead.
Why did you change your statement about the incident?
I wanted to give Maxine another chance. She promised me she'd change.
So you gave false information?
I wanted to believe she was innocent. I suppose you could say I was blinded by love.
But Mrs. Blake has no history of violence, does she?
I know she seems meek. But behind that facade, believe me, there's a lot of anger.
But you never reported any of this to the police?
No, it's... It's not easy for a man in my position to admit he's in an abusive relationship.
No. No, I'm sure it isn't. But you've provided no examples to back up your claim.
Well, there was no one event. I mean, she threatened me and controlled me. Look, I was flattered that a beautiful young woman like her would be interested in me. And she used that. I mean, if I'd stood up to her, I was afraid that something like this would happen. I mean, it's exactly why I didn't stand up to her sooner. I mean, she could have killed me.
Dodger?
I've got some evidence that you need to see.
Don't leave. I shall get security to remove you.
I ain't leaving until you've all seen what's on that phone.
What is it? What's he got?
He did this to my face. Him, Patrick Blake. And I've got the video that proves it right there. Patrick's a liar. He assaulted me.
Sorry, it's a separate incident. It has no
bearing. No, it shows that he's violent and a liar.
Remove him from the court.
Can't you all get it through your thick heads what he is? Why won't anyone do something?
Mr. Savage.
You know what? He deserved it. And I wish he'd finished the job.
How was the trial?
Great. And with your new kidney tomorrow, life couldn't be better.